Good morning, guys. Hey, today we are here at Animal Kingdom. Ready to have a great time. Ready to see a lot of animals. Hopefully, we get to see a lion, because yo, that's what I represent, a lion.
Okay.
Fearless.
Right.
What about you?
Cheetah. Fastest.
Oh. Okay, we ain't gonna talk. Okay, she a cheetah.
I am.
She a cheetah.
Yeah.
All right, so we're here, man. We're gonna get ready to have a great time, show you guys around, have an awesome time here. So what is your favorite thing that you're looking forward to?
I would like to go on a safari.
Okay, we're definitely gonna do that. Definitely gonna hit the safari. I'm kind of excited about the Pandora. Never been there, heard a lot about it, but I have not been there yet. So can't wait. Can't wait to have a great time out here and show you guys.
It's definitely gonna be an exciting, fun, filled day.
Yes.
We're doing a lot today.
Yes, so we're gonna try to. They close at 7, but we should be able to get a lot done then, so.
Yeah, I think so.
Just keep a lot with us. SDVENTURES, glad to be back, and we know it has been a while, but it's been real busy, but we're glad we're here.
Yep.
So hey guys, keep a lot with us, all right? So right now, you can see the tree of life behind
They're
us.
They're helping breed these birds in hopes that their offspring can be released into the wild someday. And it looks like Emmett's friend, Galen.
Right. King, we got the Lion King going on, soundtrack right here.
These birds out in the wild.
We don't need you, though, we got her.
That birds that may be related to Emmett can actually breed and hopefully help these birds prosper in the wild.
She's in the back explaining about the preparedness back there.
And hopefully one day we'll be able to see blue thermal macaws out in the wild like this for a long way to come.
It's a pair.
Any questions for her, feel free to come on by and chat with us.
We're going to get
hopefully a regular show at 11:15,
this is the main area, right here. So right now we are headed to Pandora. So have you ever watched Avatar? I'm sure a lot of you guys have. This is where we're headed in Animal Kingdom, so it should be a good time.
Yes, love Avatar.
Second one was all right. First one was good.
The first one was great. Yeah, second one was
long, but it was still good.
Right.
All right. Hey guys, so we're here at Pandora, getting ready to ride the Flight of Passage Avatar.
Yeah.
Can't wait to get on it. This is going to be our first time riding it together. First time riding it, period. So
period.
Excited.
And
for a 3D simulation.
Right.
So
we're excited. It's a 135-minute wait.
It's 135-minute wait, but you know, we'll make it work.
Yeah.
We have to wait in line. It is what it is. So stick with us, and we'll definitely show you how it is.
It's all about.
All right.
Program. Soon you're going to have a chance to undertake an amazing Navi rite of passage, flying on the back of this powerful animal called an Ikron, or as we call it, a Banshee. The way you're going to do this is by being matched to something called an avatar, and I'm here to help you guys get ready. But first, we have to scan you for Pandoran microparasites. All right, everyone, stay on your number and move your arms a bit. Okay, start scan. You've all got them. But don't worry, they're very common around these parts. Let's start the decon.
Initiating GMR decon.
Stand still over your number, you're not gonna feel a thing.
Attention drivers, stow your gear on the back wall and then get onto the link chair the way we showed you in the video. Then put on your flight visors. For your safety, throughout this entire experience, remain seated, lean forward, holding onto the hand grips, and supervise your children.
Para su seguridad, durante toda esta experiencia deberán permanecer sentados, inclinarse hacia adelante, agarrando las barras, y supervisen a sus niños. Gracias.
All right, guys, so we just got off of Avatar Flight of Passage, and let me tell you something, it was so good.
Amazing.
So immersive.
Yes.
Yeah, flying, like, it actually made you feel like you're actually flying the banshee.
Right.
Flying, like you're flying in the movies.
You feel the body of it, you feel it, like, breathing.
Yeah, that was tight. Actually, the breathing part kind of made it even more real, because you're sitting down on these little things.
Right.
It makes it feel like
you're connected.
Yeah, it's tight. It's tight.
Yes.
And the 3D glasses obviously made it feel like real. The actual water splashing in your face.
Right. Wind blowing.
Wind blowing. Yeah, that was tight.
Man,
it was definitely great. Definitely good.
It is a must. 100%.
So if you do come, you have to ride this ride. It was 135 minutes when we went on, even though we, you know, we
got a hook up.
Yeah, we got a little hook up. But it was a 135 minute wait. But I guess that's usual. So.
Yeah.
Yes, I mean, gotta wait.
It's worth it.
It's definitely worth it.
It is.
Definitely worth it. So, thumbs up to Animal Kingdom for doing this immersive ride, I'll say.
Right. Our top simulation type of ride.
Definitely a top simulation ride. Yeah. 100%. Yeah. It was great.
Man, I got a little emotional.
Emotional.
I did. Because I really felt like I was in the movie. And you know, the movie is emotional. I cried.
Oh.
So it was nice.
She cried.
Yeah.
It's all right. It's all right. It's a sad movie.
It is.
I ain't crying. Because I'm a lion.
Oh. The cheetah. cheetah law. But
it's definitely, like I said, once again, for the ride was awesome.
Awesome.
I give it a 10 out of 10.
10 out of 10.
4D ride. So.
Yes.
That was awesome. All right.
Check it out.
Guys, so right now we're headed to Africa.
The motherland.
Back to the motherland. That's right. Yeah, Nigeria.
Yeah.
No, you ain't Nigeria.
Nah, I sounded more Nigerian than you.
No, you didn't.
Whatever.
I'm from Wakanda. It's Africa.
Oh.
No, but that's where we're headed. So, see what Africa has in store for us. So,
right.
This will be a good time.
It's going to be a great time. Safari. This is what safari is.
That's right. Safari. Oh, yeah. Kilimanjaro. That's right. Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah, we definitely finna get in that.
Yes, we're doing
see that line. Hopefully, they ain't laying down.
Yep, lazy. You're lying, right?
Oh, here we go. Look. Well, usually, I guess they say lions do sleep most of the day.
They do.
But when it's time to work, guess what?
He picked the perfect animal, spirit animal. Lion.
So that's where we're going to head there now. We'll definitely show y'all guys the ride. So keep it locked with us, all right?
Or call out to the animals as we are just going to be observing today. It looks like we got it all clearance from the warden, so let's begin.
We just got off the safari in Kilimanjaro. It was amazing.
Awesome.
Breathtaking views of all the animals. Zebras, lions, cheetahs, rhinos, ostriches, elephants.
Oh yeah, elephant.
Right.
Big dog.
Big dog.
The Nile crocodile.
Crocodile.
Yeah.
Pretty cool.
Yeah. It was definitely a good experience for her. What was your first time, right?
It was my first time.
First time. Been a couple years ago, but it was a good time.
Yeah.
Line wasn't very long.
No.
But it's definitely something that you have to come bring your kids, see a safari. Right. It's not in Africa, but it's in Disney's Africa.
Right.
So definitely come out, check it out for the kids and everything like that. So it was a good time.
Learned a little Swahili on the way.
Yeah, Swahili.
Duma.
What is that?
Cheetah.
Oh, okay.
Simba.
Simba.
Lion.
Yeah, that's a little Swahili. She got it down pat. It was overall a good time, good experience. So bring your family out here. All right. So right now we're headed to Dinoland, USA, because we want to get something to eat.
Discovery Island.
Yes. So go ahead to go to a burger spot, chicken spot. So we'll definitely show you. Yeah, it is. I ain't feel like getting too exotic.
No, not today. We just hungry.
Yeah, we're hungry. So we're going to stick it the old American way. Right.
So we know.
So that's where we're headed to now. All right, guys. So we'll show you when we get there. All right, guys. So we just got done eating my good burger. She had a good chicken sandwich.
Great chicken sandwich.
She cool. I'm a fool. It's good. So now we're about to get on this ride, Dinosaur, see how it is. I've been on it before.
I haven't.
Yeah, I've not been on it.
So, newbie.
Yeah, she's a newbie. She need a pen for newbies.
You're being dramatic. Yeah. So, I don't need a pen.
So we're going to let y'all know how it is. If you love dinosaurs, this is actually a good ride. I remember this ride. So just hang in there with us and we'll check it out.
We'll let you know.
What are you tracking?
Styracosaurus.
Not our dino.
Warning, meteor shower in range.
Just little one.
Polioramus.
Done riding dinosaur, and let me tell you, I have been on it before. Well, man, that thing was whipping, boy. I was all the way in the back and
got a little whiplash.
I'm like, dang, it was like this. I didn't really remember, but
it was fun.
It was fun.
Oh my gosh, yeah. I wasn't expecting that.
But I was for your first time.
It was pretty cool. I really wasn't expecting it. I think, oh, kid ride. No, it was pretty fast. I was like this the whole ride.
She said I was like Velocicoaster. I'm like, man.
You know, you lied. I did not say that.
Well, no, it was a great ride. Definitely fun. Once again, fun for the kids. Bring your family.
Yeah.
They would definitely enjoy it. I know my kids probably.
They probably love
scared at once because it does get really dark.
It's very dark.
But it's still a good ride. It's still a good ride.
Not too many drops. I think they'll be cool.
Yeah. So right now we're gonna head to Everest and finally get a POV of this roller coaster for you guys. So just gonna keep it locked with us. And we'll let y'all know what it is.
Let you know.
All right. right, guys, so we just got done riding Expedition Everest for the first time. So how was it for your first time?
It was as I expected. It's a coaster, has a drop, which I love. It was pretty cool. I did not expect, however, for it to go backwards. That kind of was a twist.
Caught you off guard.
It caught me off guard.
That's good.
I like
a little surprise.
Yeah, a little surprise.
So it was definitely fun.
I liked it.
Made it fun because it was her first time seeing her surprise when it went backwards.
Yeah.
Honestly, if you're not a coaster fan, you can still ride this ride. Because it's not extreme at all.
It's not extreme. The lady that went before us, she was like, should I ride it? I'm scared.
Yeah, but it's not extreme.
Yeah.
At all.
Yeah, you have to be a coaster person, yeah.
No, you don't.
I think so.
Why?
It's a coaster.
There's no drops. There's drops, but there's no turn upside down.
Going backwards is fast. Yeah. I mean, you gotta kind of like coasters.
So she feels like you have to be a coast person. I feel like you don't.
Tell us what you think. Who do you side with?
Yeah, exactly. Let us know what you think. If you need to be a coast person, ride Expedition Everest. But we did get a good POV for you guys. So hey, right now we're about to go to a petting zoo over here, and I think it's in Africa, if I'm not mistaken. So should be a good time. All right, we'll let y'all know how it is. Keep it locked. Riding the train.
Train. Campy was the first animated feature
So it should be noted that you do have to hop on a train to get over here to Rafiki's conservation station. And you actually get to see animals on the way too. So hop on the train and it'll bring you here to where you can be able to pet the animals at the conservation station. So we're here at the conservation station, hoping to pet some animals, different things they got going on.
Yay!
Show you. Like a classroom style. So we're hoping to get...
I'm ready to pet some animals.
And we'll be on the way. Just got done with doing the conservation place, petting zoo. Yeah, got some goats, saw a bull. Yeah. So there's a lot of
got a lot of nice cool pictures up close and personal.
Oh yeah. Watching them feed them. Yeah. And them eating, it was fun. And then we also got a picture of them people drawing.
Right.
People draw in there. I guess they have a drawing class. We didn't participate in it, but
no.
If you like to draw, or even if you don't like to draw, something fun to do with the kids and everything like that. So
yeah. That's
real cool.
Right.
So right now we're headed out, and what's gonna be the next adventure? What are we gonna do?
No. Oh yeah, I want to say, don't forget about the donkeys.
Oh yeah, the two donkeys.
But yeah, I don't know. We'll let you know when we get there. Who knows?
Yep. Who knows? Who knows? Just keep a lot with us. All right. Alright guys, so that is the end of our day at Animal Kingdom. We're gonna ride the Navi River journey. but it was just too long.
Too long.
Too long wait. So we're gonna get up out of here. We hope you guys really enjoyed this video as much as we enjoyed making it. We haven't done it in a while, so it is so fun to be back. Try to get things rolling again like we've been doing.
I had an amazing time today. We had an amazing time today. Everything that I got to experience was just outstanding. So, I mean, I had a great day.
Yeah, good day. We had the food. Everybody, you can see kind of Rainforest Cafe behind us.
Yeah.
We had food, great food. Seen the animals, rides that she hasn't been on.
Right.
It was a good time. So, can't complain. So, we really hope you enjoyed this video that we made for you guys. So, as we always say, like, comment, share, and subscribe. Hit that like button, hit that share button. We appreciate all the love that y'all have given us this far. And we just want to keep rolling for you guys. Keep rolling as much content as we can for you guys. So we love doing this.
Give us some feedback. We'd love to hear from you.
Yep. Love to hear from you guys. All right.
All right.
So at this point, keep it locked with us. We out.